Raymond McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Here we go now. Jennings wins the faceoff. Blue ball. Drops the hammer. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Blue ball. Gazzetta receives the pass.
Full stop center.
Walker has the ball. The ball goes to the ground. Stevenson manages to recover. Gazzetta lets it rip. Flies over the top. Blue ball. Curry has time. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Tromuller. With the bullet shot and save. Walker receives the ball. Referee not happy at all. Higuera taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Brown.
Full stop center. Full side left.
Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy. Overstepping. DeCock with the mistake.
Full stop center.
Curry. Curry shoots. And save. Gets the pass. Wants it. Saved by the goalie. Lyle. He's in. Rhodes. With the save. With the shot and nails it. Brown opens proceedings in style. Set and ready for the restart. It's 1-0 for the away team. Jennings gets in first and the home team have the advantage. And he shoots straight to the keeper. Moss. And a shot. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now.
Full stop center.
Higuera. Sees space. Shoots. Rose catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Kennedy. Looks to bury. Gill was all over that one.
Full side right.
Wolf.
Full top center. Full top right.
Wolf with the shot. Saved by the goalie. Blue ball. Has a look. Sends it too high.
Full side left. Full side right.
Gamble. Dodges through. With a chance. Higuera overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Moss.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Gander. Here's a take. The home team, the away team, finish up the quarter with a narrow lead over their opposition. Tight defense as both camps size each other up. It'll be interesting to see if we see a change in tactics in the second.
It's 1-0.
Here at the Cathedral. Jennings comes up with it again. The home team showing up their opposition at the X here today. McElliott, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Save. Rose wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. DeCock. He shoots. That one hit the pipe. Goal. Gets it high. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Jennings gets the step yet again. He is playing well. Gazzetta. McElliott has a look. Rose saves. Transition opportunity for them now. He is on point in goal today. Ermer.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Ermer. Shoots and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Jennings cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Stevenson. Long range shot, and he pulls it off. The away team look a little stunned. That came out of nowhere. McElliott grabs two. Jennings at it again against Lasker. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Nice win on the faceoff. Lasker comes out on top. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Shoots. And wide of the target. Closing in now, scores! The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Important face and between Jennings and Lasker. Lasker wins it for the away team.
Ball side right.
Ermer overstepping, miscalculation there. Back underway now, the home team to resume play. Hurry.
Ball top center. Ball top left.
Steps in and shoots. Scores. The home team takes the lead. Here we go now for the reset. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. There's a shot. Referee not happy at all. Gamo gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Looks to shoot. Shot goes over the goal there. White ball. He launches one. Ball patty. Rips it in. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Gill playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Gazzetta.
Ball side right.
Looks to the back of the net. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal.
Ball side left.
Lyle. Lyle. Oh, sniped. Goal. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Lasker wins it for the away team. And it's turned over. Salmon. The shot is off target. Goes for the shot. Curry overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. We are back underway. Gander.
Left side center.
Brown. Shoots. And straight to the keeper. Curry. Larson with the catch.
Ball stop center.
Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. And he shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Gill with the save. Gill keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center.
Higuera.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Oh my. The ball goes to the ground. Schweiker manages to recover. So it's the end of the second now. Halfway through this match already. The home team come from behind to take a narrow lead here in the second. Still a long way to go, but they're on a roll and have confidence now to go on with the job. Can they do it? It's 5-3. Troiani. With the shot. Miscalculation there. Lasker taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Right.
Wolf
drops the hammer. Not on target. Curry. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The away team, go man up. Slings it. Burnett, 6-on-6 lacrosse now. Brown.
Side right.
Kennedy takes the shot, sails wide. Rice collects. The home team recover. Transition opportunity for the away team.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Abrams. Abrams misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The home team lose possession. White ball.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
And a shot. That was top cheese. Moss racks one up for the away team. Set and ready for the restart. It's 5-4 for the home team. Lasker gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. With the shot, and long. White ball. Moss has time. McElliott. Moss.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Moss goes wide. The cut.
Right. Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Cop shoots. Gill was all over that one.
Yeah.
puts it wide. Blue ball. Stevenson. Craig. Brown. Brown gets in and rips. And wide.
Ball side left.
Referee not happy at all. Troiani taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Walker. Sees space. Shoots. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Kennedy takes the shot. Gill with the save. The home team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. White ball.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Moss.
Ball side right.
Kenny Berry sends it too high. Hits the bar. Ermer. Miscalculation there. Ermer gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. The away team lose it. Gander. So end of the third, and the home team maintain a slender lead over their rivals after coming from behind earlier in the ballgame. It's 5-4. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Jennings for the home team. Lasker for the away team. Here again to face off. Higuera, blue ball. So turnover here, the away team to resume. Ball Patty.
Ball side right.
Ball Patty. Chance here. Scores. The away team bring it level. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Jennings wins the faceoff.
Ball top center.
The away team with a chance now. Looks to bury. Saved by the goalie. Salmon. Shoots. The away team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Craig. Here's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Collins. He's in. Saved by the goalie. Williams. Rice shoots, puts it wide. White ball.
Ball side left.
Kennedy. Kennedy overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Let's see what they can do. Robinson. Steps in and shoots. Hurry, overstepping, miscalculation there. The away team to resume play after the foul. Brown looks to the back of the net and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Number two for him today. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Wolf. With the shot, the ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. The cock.
Ball side left.
There's a shot, puts it wide. Blue ball. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. The away team come up with it. Brown. Looks to shoot. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Gazzetta. Brings the heat. What a snipe from Leonard. Nails the two-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. He picks up his second goal of the game. Five now for the home team. Lasker wins it for the away team. Williams receives the pass. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Gamo with a blast and save. Kennedy.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Cop. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. We are back underway. Blue ball. The away team come up with it. What a finish. The home team were never far behind, but they had their work cut out for them coming into the final quarter. A real battle broke out, and in the end, the home team stand victorious over their rivals. Final score, 7-6.